again. Welcome back to part 2. Hope you guys enjoy it. And I realized my mic was muted in the... Sorry. If you heard silent gameplay. I won't do the voices this time because I just barely been done with the part 1. So you guys have to read it for yourself. Sorry. Or you still want me to read it, I'll be glad to. Sorry. So yeah, I won't do the voices. So, yeah, Mario keeps walking forward. Oh God. Oh. Wait, what? Eat this, bastard. Ooh, I think we're almost to 100. Ooh. Yes, I got him! Oh, but that won't do that much. Like, it will do, but... Yeah, I got him! Ooh, I actually made it. Ooh, got 12. What if you can get more than that? Ooh, got him. How many enemies are we gonna fight? Ooh, get over. We're actually doing pretty good. Thank you. Wake up! Damn it! Mario's gonna die! Oh shit! Wake up, Mario! Oh shit! No! Damn it! Fucking die. That took some courage. Ooh, leveled up. I wanna increase. Yeah, let's increase health. There we go. Like how it actually... Ooh, secret. Wait, how are these still in the island? Great, I lost. Nice. Let me sit down. Yeah, it's not me moving the controller. My controller is just like moving on its own. I'm gonna save and then, like, exit out of the emulator and then I'll just, you know. Oh yeah, I might replay this game just to get 100%, so... yeah. But I won't automatically replay, I'll just like wait for a few days or I don't know. So in the next playthrough after this game, I'm gonna replay Ratatouille and record it, okay guys? Or I could record another Mario game. I did a Hello Neighbor playthrough. Oh, I forgot to mention in the first episode. This could contain spoilers, so I'd recommend you play the game, but you should, you know. I might edit it out. I might just like edit. Yeah, I need to find a save. Is there a save point? Okay, we had 64. Is our game save? Oh, that restores our HP. Oh, that's cool. Okay, now that... Fuck! Now that our game is saved, we're gonna redo it all over again. Yeah, since now the game is saved. Oh yeah, what's really cool is that Windows 10 now has a, you know, Wiimote. Like, I can actually connect the Wiimote to my computer. So I can actually, you know, like, play games on it. Or play Wii games on it, finally. There we go, I lost it now, so let's continue. What is this? Fire flower. Courage shell. Softener. I either want. Sure, we'll buy that. We'll buy a mushroom with it too. And we'll just save it. Oh shit, what is this house? What the fuck? Why the hell does he have Princess Peach photos? My god, man, you're creepy. Okay, so not an enemy. Let's see the old-fashioned Mario. We go into people's houses. God. Ooh, what's this? I need to upgrade my jump, because I really want to get that. When we have an ability to upgrade our jump. What? Okay, so how am I going to be able to get you out? Get you out, I mean, like, okay, we have to get past. There has to be a way to get past. Oh, it just says the same thing. Say the same thing? Same thing. Next upgrade will boost our SP or FP. Oops. is Koops. We gotta find who Koops is. If we do, then we can actually know. Stone keys in the Schwonk Forest.
Oh yeah.
How are we supposed to get there? Give me that! How do I get to the forest anyway? Is it a pipe that I need to take? There's gotta be something I can take. Damn, I can! I think we have to go to the forest. I would say this is the forest? Oh no. The forest is, I think the forest is past here, yeah. Oh, so we did have to talk to the guy. Oh, who is this feller? Oh, you're the guy! I wanna have him. I feel him. He reminds me of me when I'm sad. Okay then. I wanted him to be part of our team because I saw him on the front cover. Well, not really, I just saw him like in the... No! Fuck, he struck. Okay, he didn't struck first. He's running a candy. Oh shit! Minus 2 damage. Ah! Oh shit, what the fuck? Yeah! 5 star points! Fuck! Damn it, they're one of those fools! Fuck! Fuck. Oh, at least I have 8 health. I got 5 star points! If I get like a few 5s, I could- Give me that! Oi! That did no damage at all. I got 6. If I get 5s and 6s, I could be able to actually get a lot. Ooh. Oh shit. Back off! We have a lot of power, we have 2 power blocks. Really? Wow, what an easy fight. Dang. So it's kind of useless. So yeah, I just figured out, and that's how you beat them. If they were hard, just take it from me. Okay, now they're helpless. He's dead. Yes! Thank you, God! But it was kind of useless. Ooh, got 6. What the fuck? Oh, we got three. Switch to fire anyway. It's like 10. I would say 10. Yeah, it's like 10. You got 6. Oh. Sorry, I was drinking. Sorry, I was drinking Dr. Pepper. Oh, there's more. Well, let's fight these legit. Fuck! You have to actually be quick enough. I know these are like spikes, so let's do hammer. Wait, what the fuck? Max HP is 2, attack is 1, defense is 4, and their fire is 5. Fire! Fuck, I wasted the fire flower. You serious? I just wasted it. Fuck. Let's do a pound block. So I don't have to waste the pow. I had to waste the power block. Well, at least we have healing items for the... For the third one, we can actually have a, we have healing items for the third one. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck. Oh, we have honey syrup anyway. Shit, Mario, you're gonna die. No, I'll save the special. We have 2 mushrooms anyway. 5, alright. Okay, so is that can actual RP? Can actually. Supposed to be. Alright. Yeah, Mario's kind of. Bah! Ah, fuck. Got 7 this time. Ah. Yay! So I wasted 5 coins. Yeah, let's see, because I might get a game over. Yes. Oh, this doesn't look good. It doesn't look good to me. Oh god. Wait, what? It's a game show. I want to go to sleep, but I want to do this too. Easy. Yeah, got it right. On to question 2. Oh, I forgot. 16? Oh, got it! Yeah! Oh no, I'm gonna lose. Yes! I thought I was wrong. Yes, thank you, God. Question 4. Yeah, that's kind of an obvious answer. See, I was right. You have to get through a pipe. Okay, then. What? No! They're stealing my health! That's it. I have to waste my item on you. What the fuck? What? Well, That's it. That's it. I'm taking you out halfway. Take that. Oh. Bastards. Yeah, screw you. Yeah, we keep getting 9 points. Oh well. If that was the right place, go. Oh, that was just a secret area. My God. Upgrade this. Now I'm at max health. Ah! Fuck. That's where we can go. What the hell? How do we dodge this attack? How do we dodge him? Yeah. That's it. You deserve the punishment.
Hoi!
Oh yeah, baby. 20. Yeah.
Ooh, that's good. Yeah, you run away. Yeah, that's right. We won the battle. Let's save. I think that's all the stars. Is there something that we have to do? Well, I guess we kind of did all of that because I didn't see no entry. Let's just skip over these enemies anyway. Oh my god, we gotta hurry. I'm like wasting a lot of time fighting these guys. That's weird. Oh, that's the same item that we got. Yeah, but where is the secret pipe? That is what I need to know, where that is. Is it all the way back there? If it is, then I'm gonna be so pissed. Fuck! Why the hell? Thank you. But where is the secret part?
Ball!
Shit, I'm gonna keep finding this guy. I believe it is in here. Maybe it is, maybe not. Let's just check. I find these fuckers. Just walk through.
Fuck!
Don't wanna fucking fight these guys. Fuck, I have to keep pressing me. Fuck, I keep pressing the A button and it's not working. Shit! Oh well, we said this 3. Oh, at least there's a way to, you know. Ooh, so my heart lit up, fully restored. So I believe it's not here. So I walked all this way for nothing. I'm wasting all my coins just to get that, but oh well. How long is it? If the video's that long, then I have to like edit over the battles and me getting back to one place to another. Fuck! Oh, they actually have... Thank you. Alright, well, at least you know their HP. Let's actually heal. Five health. Good. We have to find the secret pipe. Where would that be? Shit! I just got 9 health. Where would that be? He didn't tell me where it was. Or I wasn't paying attention. Where is it in the forest? Is it? Hold on, I'll be right back.